Unveiling Ancient Remedies, the Cow Horn Prescription Bottle. A 500-year-old cow horn prescription bottle has been found in the Eastern Cape province of South Africa. Researchers concluded that the residue of the horn contained high concentrations of monomethyl inositol and lupeyl, used to treat inflammation and control blood sugar.